avoid him. Then once he sees him, he says, I can go, I've seen him. This Simeon is where we get our name, Simon. And Simon and Simeon both mean listening. Isn't that beautiful? So you see Simeon merges together waiting and listening. Well, listening and waiting, they're the same thing. I'm giving you my attention and just waiting on your voice. That's what listening is. That's what waiting is. What is waiting on the Lord? David says, I wait for your words. He's listening to God.
More precious than silver.
Where's Matthew? I found everything. What more could I ask for? And you is everything. Let's run away from here. There I'll give to you my love. Leave sight and sound. And rest together in love. You are my one and only love. You're my one and only love. You're my one and only love.
Nor we. Barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not worth much more than they? And who of you, by being worried, can add a single hour to your life? Why are you worried about clothing? Observe how the lilies of the field grow. They do not toil, nor do they spin. Yet I say to you, that not even Solomon in all his glory clothed himself like one of these. But if God so clothes the grass of the field, which is alive today and tomorrow is thrown into the furnace, will he not much more clothe you, O you of